Mike Wooldridge, BBC News.
Tonight's main news again. The Conservative MP, Sir Jerry Wiggins, faced the prospect of a Commons inquiry into his conduct. He's said to have tabled amendments to a parliamentary bill in the name of a Conservative colleague. Newsnight is on BBC Two at 10:30, but from the 9 o'clock news, good night. Thank you.